An outdoor fan, unlike the compressor, doesn't fluctuate. It has kind of one go, and if it's on and we're spinning, but it can't overamp. So things don't get cooled off as fast, you don't get the best temperatures, little things like that. So one tiny thing outside can cause a whole big issue everywhere.